Welcome to another Spinny video. We're all up front and in your face today.
That light is very bright.
Because it's a full moon and I'm in a weird mood.
She is. She's very weirdy-beardy today.
I was dancing while we were walking. Mm-hmm. So we're going to spin the video. It's actually St. Patty's Day this week. Tomorrow.
She's Irish.
A lot Irish, but like, not all Irish.
I'm like this much Irish.
Smidge.
I'm a smidge, yeah, and you're like a smudge. Like
I am a smudge.
She's a lot of Irish.
So we're going to pause the video, and then we're going to spin.
Yep.
And we'll be right back. Yay! I was really, really, really hoping it was going to be Hope and Anchor. They're an English pub that's in Love's Park. And there's a couple reasons why I was hoping it. First of all, I'm thinking they're going to have really good corned beef and cabbage. At least I'm crossing my fingers. They also have curry sauce there, by the way. So I could get some dipping sauce there on the side.
We like the curry sauce. We like curry in general, but...
Yeah. I like their food for the most part. We only had like one bad meal there in the entire time that I've ever gone there. And that was like during the pandemic, like shutdown.
Right towards the beginning of the pandemic.
Yeah. They were like out of food, I think. So they used like some alternative fish and it was weird. It was unexpected and sad.
Wearing JNCOs.
But they are like...
Nose pierced and...
What?
They used alternative fish. That's not to understand. Anyway, you said, so reasons to go. And one, it's...
And two, it's on my way home.
Which is always a good thing. And we've been there before and we like the food and the atmosphere. And they've got a double-decker bus in the front.
And Isaiah's going to be here tomorrow. And I just realized that we're going to be recording our video.
Yeah, he'll probably be back in his room playing video games and eating pizza. Because we're buying him a pizza, not just like some pizza, like a pizza.
I mean, I might steal a slice. Not gonna lie.
She might steal a slice.
I do like Little Caesars. I know it's gross, but whatever. Like, I don't mind it.
It was my second job, like my first real job that paid.
Little Sneezers.
It was little at 14, yeah. It was my first job.
So, I hope you guys enjoy the rest of your day, and thank you for watching, and then we will record the video on Friday, and then Joel will do some editing, and then we will get it uploaded.
We're gonna corn beef it up!
Woohoo!
Week three, baby!
Happy St. Patrick's Day to everyone.
Oops.
You better wear green tomorrow. Yeah. Alright, bye-bye!
He's already threatening me.
Bye-bye. He's okay. Blink once if you're sad.